There's the volley.
And he knocks in the goal.
As the ball dropped, you just wondered whether he could do it. But he has done it with a venomous volley.
Oh, the body shape was perfect. The technique was spot on. Head over the ball, and it flew in. You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper has.